What are you doing? big monster that just showed. Try and get to level 50.
You know, I have to kill that dude to get on level 50?
I just gotta kill things until I'm level 50 so I can start playing with people.
Like me?
Well, you would have to get to level 50 too.
And everybody has to get to level 50 to play with them?
Yep.
Like if you try to find somebody, you have to get to level, like them have to get to level 50.
Pretty much. And I won't be level 50 today.
You won't be level 50 today?
Nope. It's gonna take me a minute.
Wannabe boss.
Before.
kitty make it so cute.
Sissy.
Yeah.
I don't know. That could cover the line.
I don't know how to.
You don't.
I did it with the kitty.
No, you didn't.
I did it with the bow.
No, you didn't. You see the bow?
Thank you.
decision. Well, you're gonna earn V-Bucks. You just got your PlayStation back. So you gotta earn, you gotta keep being the way you are. Now, how you was all morning agreeing with me, telling her what was wrong. Remember how you were this morning? And you were like, yeah, sis, you can't do this because of this, or you keep being that way, you'll earn your V-Bucks. But you need to find something else to play besides Fortnite, because you don't even really play Fortnite anymore, and you keep buying stuff for a game you don't even play when you're buying stuff for a game that you like to play.
I know, I'm not used to Fortnite.
Huh?
Well,
yeah, but you have to learn to read so you can actually learn to play other games. Well, we're going to work on that, because soon we're going to get you in this after school program. Sam. I mean, you can, but you're not going to get muddy. You're not going to come back in here muddy. Okay.
I'm just going to go past this.
And just stay right out here, okay? Don't go past. Just stay in our front yard, okay?
That's what I do.
Okay, I'm just making sure. In about an hour and a half.
You can go outside and play soccer. Not muddy.
Oh, it's muddy because it's been raining. Trust me, you're gonna find out. Can you do me a favor and go turn that on for me? The AC?
The AC?
Yeah. Just so we don't get hot in here because the door is open. Thank you. Thank you, sissy.
You want a baby?
Huh?
A baby?
What?
Something to drink?
It already?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm hot.
I'm out of bed, not hot. I'm just
here.
You just
put
up there. I just
went
to practice for a little bit.
A little bit? That was not even a minute, bro. It was wet out there, wasn't it? Don't sit on it, Bubby. It'll put the air out of it.
Well,
trust me, you want to play with that for as long as you can.
Can I show you what I gift you?
What?
Look at what I have. going.
Bouncing it off the wall. I have the screen in there. It's very expensive. If it breaks that screen, Bubba's in trouble. And then you're going to be in trouble. Where's my car?
What I have. were just talking about you. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
The bad news.
No. Tell him the good news first.
The good news is, you smashed Makros's barrier into 1,000 pieces. The bad news is, he sent a contingent of his Black Tide warriors to stop you.
Good. That means Makros is worried, as he should be. I'm ready to face Lunara.
Good work on collecting the sigils. Unfortunately, Makros's Black Tide forces have arrived and are using spirit tethers to fortify the luminous shelter from attack.
See on screen.
None of this matters if we don't find a way to break the rites of ascension.
The spell is complicated. I'm making progress, but I need more time.
Time is something I can't give you, Sanctum. Makros is growing in power even as we speak.
I am.
Thank you.
They are using these spirit tethers to reinforce the lunar gate.
Then I must break them.
There should be three of them. I'll guide you. Excellent, Orin. You've broken two tethers. not over yet. A captain of the Black Tide is waiting for you.
Very well. I can still lift my weapon. They haven't killed me yet.
Yes, Orin. Do stay alive. Our plan won't work if you're dead.
Just like I expected.
Let's see who is weak.
We are ready to take on Lunara.
Finally.
Yeah.